Thanks a lot, Jack. I'm actually really excited about this. You know, the governor and the mayor proclaimed today, Drink Your Milk Day. And Ashley Jenkins, event coordinator from Medigold Dairies. Aloha, Ashley. And who is this? I don't need...
This is our lovely Lonnie Moo. She's our ambassador of health and nutrition.
Doesn't even need an introduction. Every kid from 1 to 99 knows who Lonnie Moo is.
Right.
And talk about today. Milk does a body good, but today's a special day, especially for Medigold and milk itself. What's the bid?
Right. So they've declared today as Drink Your Milk Day, and it's to help encourage families in all of Hawaii to drink milk as a dietary benefit drink.
I have a six-year-old son, and I know how important it is. But for people at home, I mean, really, milk has calcium, vitamins. What's all the good stuff? And more importantly, you got chocolate. What's the whole range of products that you guys have?
Right. So we not only do our milk, the Medigold milk that we're known for, we also have our Chumoo chocolate
which
milk.
Which I love. Okay.
Right?
Yes.
And then we have our Chumoo Protein Plus, which is a great recovery drink. It helps recover your muscles after a workout.
I'm
going to
jump in real quickly.
Okay.
I know that football guys actually drink this after their workouts. I heard about that.
Yes. So we have a sponsorship with them, and we provide them chocolate milk to help with their recovery. And then also for those, we are minded of those who are lactose intolerant. So we do bring in Silk, as well as our Dairy Ease, which is our lactose-free milk.
Nice.
And also for those who are more into the plant-based, we also have our almond. We're also bringing in the Calafia.
I'm going to try this. I've tried the Silk before, and literally you can barely taste the difference. I mean, it's delicious and yummy. I put that on my cereal all the time.
Oh, great. Yes.
Now, speaking of today, it's a great day for drinking milk, but you guys are going to be doing something a little bit later downtown, actually in a couple of minutes.
Yeah, just a couple of minutes from 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. We're going to be with KSSK promoting Drink Your Milk Day. So we're going to be giving samples of Chumoo half pints as well as white milk with some cereal. So if they want to get their day started off right, they can have a nice healthy breakfast.
Awesome. Now, speaking of started right, though, Medigold, I mean, I remember as a little kid, Lonnie Moo and all those things, but you're doing something on social media where everybody can kind of be a part of something, and more importantly, win something really cool, right?
Right. So we're going to, in honor of Drink Your Milk Day, we're going to be giving away a year supply of milk, which is 52 half gallons.
Oh my goodness. So someone can, they just have to go to your Facebook page?
Kinda,
what do they have to do?
They have to go on like our page and they'll give you different ways to win, because we'll be having radio crews go out and do giveaways as well as we'll be giving away directly from our website.
And you know, when it comes to this tradition of Hawaii, Medigold is literally entwined in all of our lives. So I'm so happy that today, Milk Day, when we talk about tradition, we're showing some pictures. These are the delivery men from Medigold way back in the day. I gotta ask, what's it like working for a company that's so, well, part of our history in here in Hawaii?
Right, it's wonderful. You know, it's we're really about Ohana. Like, we understand we would not be where we are without our community, so we obviously got to give back to our community.
Awesome. Well, thanks for giving back. Again, log on to their Facebook page. You like it, you could win milk for a year, and get down to Tamarind Park in just a couple minutes for some good
milk. Yes, please do.
Lonnie Moo, thank you so much for coming in. Everybody get down there, enjoy it, and have some milk. It does a body good. You know, the top stories are coming up in just a bit. We'll have an update on that accident on Baratania and Kamoka, and also a nightmare for